Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Blastoise starts to attack. Hit by Flash Cannon. It couldn't take him. It's down. Alakazam is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Alakazam starts to attack. Solid hit! The move can't hit the opponent. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Crushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Minut is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? It hits! The red corner, frozen solid, and unable to move. Minun still is frozen solid. It can't move. Damn! The red corner still can't move. It's down and out. Swampert is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Alakazam starts to attack. Damn! nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Solid hit. The move can't hit the opponent. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Alakazam starts to attack. Rushing blow. It couldn't take him. It's down. Dugtrio is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Big hit! It went down! The results are in! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.